Billy's return to Supernatural is good for a number of reasons, including letting the Winchesters know there are consequences to their actions. Welcome back, Billy. Sometimes it's a good thing people don't stay dead in Supernatural. Billie, a Reaper, found her way back even though she was stabbed by Castiel with an angel blade last season. Turns out Billie got a promotion. She is now Death, one of the four horsemen. Getting Lisa Berry back on Supernatural is a gain for the show. Her delivery and just screen presence demonstrates the gravity of her role. She commands people to pay attention when she's on the screen with her great acting. I'm thrilled Billie is back on the show for a few reasons. It's no secret that Supernatural has had issues with the way it writes female characters over the years. Just about every single one of them have wound up dead, some without a good reason. While there is a spin-off on the way focused on the badass women of the SPN universe, there still needs to be the same care in writing women in Supernatural. Hopey, the writers use Billie's return as a way to atone for some of those earlier problems. Billie commands an audience. It's not just Billie's new role as Death, but her mere presence makes people take notice. She's not a character that pops in needlessly. Over the course of three seasons, she's been in just 7 episodes. Every moment she is on the screen is important. At first, she was a threat to the Winchester brothers, promising that she would be the Reaper that takes their souls from the earth. Every line she speaks is with conviction and focus. She's not making silly jokes or wasting breath. Every look she gives forces people to sit up and pay attention. Billie is important as Death. Billie has moved on from being an immediate threat to the Winchesters. That's not to say she doesn't want to reap their souls. The previous Death and Dean had a relationship that benefited both at times. But what was fascinating was that even with Death knowing as much as it does, she still didn't have all the answers. She needed Dean to explain what caused the rip in time and space. By the way, does this actually mean there is another Death in the alternate universe? Billie can't reap their souls even if Dean wants to move on. She flat out told him that they are important, as though saving the world from the apocalypse, leviathans, the darkness and countless other monsters wasn't important. Dean and Sam have a chance to mold Jack, the son of Lucifer, and it could go either way. Given Jack's strength, he might just be the strongest being they have encountered yet. Hand-waving medium dark skin tone skull black heart SPN family advanced thanatology, BTS pic.twitter.com/vitskick4, Lisa Berry @_LizaBerry November 10, 2017. More Billie, please. A Supernatural could use more Billie because she also explains the gravity of their choices. If we are lucky to get Billie to pop up more often, it shouldn't be just as a straight ally, although given her attitude toward the Winchesters, it's unlikely. What has made her great is that she understands the role that she plays in the universe. She needs to get the brothers to understand that circumventing the rules has consequences. Begrudgingly, she currently has to allow them to live even when they play with life and death. The next time we see Billie, it probably won't be for just a chat as her and Dean had in the last episode. But her presence on the screen will be welcomed sight. Tune into Supernatural on the CW on Thursdays at 87C.